One world at rest and one at liberty, my mistress and my